We want to go back now to our top story, updating our breaking news. An apartment fire in Ephrata, Lancaster County, that started just after 10 o'clock this morning. News 8's Meredith Jorgensen was on the scene shortly after the flames were reported, and she is live with more. Meredith?
Hi, Brian. There is still a lot of activity here in Ephrata. This is a 3-alarm fire. Let me explain where we are. The address is Dawn Avenue, but we are just off 322. So we're near the Cloister Car Wash, the Cloister Shopping Center, and this is a cluster of apartments that are on fire, displacing 22 people today. The fire broke out around 10:30, but there are no injuries in this 3-alarm blaze. They had to raise the fire alarm to 3 alarms just to get more manpower. They did evacuate buildings here. These are a series of apartments called the Cloister Garden Apartments. The one that is on fire is called the Roseville Building, and there are 4 apartments in each cluster, and right now damage is contained to just 1 building. Now, we're being told that this is possibly a gas-related incident. The call first came in as a furnace explosion, and one man who showed us some video that he had on his phone of the scene when he first arrived that showed a ton of the smoke billowing shows that it was a loud explosion and that it could be gas related. When he got here, he said he couldn't believe the smoke.
It was billowing up pretty good. I live at the other end of town, and I could see it from there coming over through pretty bad. It was everywhere. I mean, it was going.
Now, the smoke has subsided a little since Ross showed us that video, but as you can see, there is still smoke coming out of the roof of this building, not yet completely under control. Now, the good news here, Brian, is there are no injuries, which is significant considering the amount of people who live in the building that's affected right now. And again, they're looking at the possibility of this being a gas explosion, but again, that is all preliminary. They'll continue their investigation as they continue to fight this fire. That's the latest here, Brian. Back to you.
And Meredith, just to clarify, you're talking natural gas as opposed to gasoline.
Yes, we believe it is a natural gas explosion. And again, that's preliminary, but they are saying it sounded like a furnace explosion. Ross had described for me, Brian, that when he got out of the car, he saw the bricks on the building fall off the front. So that's why they think the whole building was shaken by a furnace explosion that they think is probably natural gas. But again, still very preliminary.
And as we saw on our effort of SkyCam this morning, it was an extremely smoky blaze. Meredith Jorgensen live in Lancaster County. Thank you very much.